Yeah, I want you to hear something real quick. This is probably gonna be funny to you. This is where the baby is. Do you hear that? That's as loud as it can get. I hope that wasn't loud. Because that's like as loud as till I could barely hear it. And then what I do is I put this in front of the speaker. So I put it just to the point where I can hear it. So I don't wake a sleeping baby. Alright? A baby wouldn't sleep if it was loud. I'd never do anything to put my kids in danger or anything. To some guys, this is their life. Everything they ever learned, everything they wanted to be. It wasn't like that for me. I couldn't do this. I had to go to work. I never had my chance at doing anything like this. Now that I do, I'm going to take full advantage of it, for sure. Why not, right? What else we got? Wait, what is going on? I'm a husband and a father, 19 hours a day. Other than that, I'm sleeping. Wow, what a cool thing, man. I'm gonna buy some more of those. But yeah, this is disabled, so it's just like I get paid like a working guy. Not as much as if I was working, but nowhere near as much as if I was working, in fact. But no raise for me, man. You're on disability, you get one check, one amount. That's it. I haven't seen my bank account go up. I'm not hurting, you know, like, I get by. My bills are paid kind of sometimes, I guess. Things are expensive. I'm doing what I gotta do. Well, my kids are fed. You know, I take care of what I gotta take care of. I was hurting so bad before. It is. It's like everybody says, it's harder being a parent than any other job. It really is. I'm a disabled tree worker. 10 years now. And, do whatever I gotta do. Why not be a rock star? Why not take full advantage of it? I never had the chance. Thank my parents, man. They set me up. They set me up for greatness. I miss my mom and dad. I'm gonna try to be the coolest freaking dad I could ever be to them. And the best dad. I want to be the most responsible dad. I want to be able to buy them whatever they want, reward them for doing awesome things, like, wow, you fucking graduated high school, here, let me get you a car somehow. Why not, right? My fucking brother's house is about to fucking blow up. I ain't got no money to fix it. Here comes your rock star brother to the rescue. Why not, right? What else is there? What's rock? How loud is this room? Sometimes you have to rock. I can't wait to, let's see what this DLC is while you're here. I hope it's, does it suck? No. Wow, actually good DLC. I was so excited. I don't want to look, It's kind of always like, it's like once a week is Christmas. Sit down.
No, I don't feel good.
I can't just sweat. What? Oh, turn the AC on.
Alright,
let me turn the AC on. Holy shit. Are you bleeding? Why? Are you bleeding? Are you bleeding? What do you mean? They know you just had a baby. No, it's not.
Well, I just took two because
am I worse than Howard Stern?
My stomach is really hurting.
Alright, just leave your door open, then. Just leave the door open. If she cries, I'll shut this one. Yeah. Yes. I'm gonna let you get the walkie. Alright, I'll be in a second. Hey, you got me in trouble with my wife, you fucker. She's trying to see how loud I'm playing now. Where's my controller? Now I'm excited. I wonder what it's gonna be. This is awesome. words I give myself. I don't see it yet. Wonder what it is. That better not be it. No, that's not it. No, that's not it. Oh, no. That, is that it? Is this it? Better not be it. No, it's getting shorter. It's getting shorter and shorter. Oh, cool. Oh, that's pretty cool. That's not what I thought it is. That's the wrong band. I thought it said Rage Against the Machine. Damn it. I don't know what's in it. I wonder what it is. I'm getting more excited, dude. It's at the end almost. I didn't ask. What can it be? Cool. No, this was already here. That would have been badass if it was more Allman Brothers. Ah, come on. Come on, what is it gonna be? I didn't see nothing. That sucks. Where is it? This sucks. What, I don't know what, now my shit's frozen. This is... Oh, my controller's dead. It's not frozen. It would have been cool if it was Rage Against the Machine. I don't know what I... What did I see? I don't even know what it is. Holy shit. Songs that could be cool. Ah, cool. Oh, I can do it. It's pretty cool. It's not a pack. Cool. What the hell is it even being? Ah, here it is. I went right past it. Huh. Cool. Pretty cool. Yeah, I could live with that. Everybody, I think, cool with that. Learn a song. That's a good shit. Good shot. Good shot, man. Good shot. What a good shot, man. I'll just play this real quick to warm up for it.
Thank you.
asshole. Man, you're an asshole. Thank you.
see.
Make sure she's all right. Look at it, just conked out. Yeah, long day. Poor babies get this gas and everything. Man, I hope they don't feel any freaking pain. Yeah, don't let a little baby feel anything. Ever. Protect these fucking children. Fuck the asshole adults, guy. Just please protect these children. We fucked ourselves up. Just don't ever let them suffer for the things that we've done, Lord. Please, God, protect me.
Thank you.
On the wife and my other kids. It's been almost an hour. So, if you made it this far, God bless you. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe. I'll be right back. I upload it there for you. No, I can't. I'm on a roll. I can't stop it yet. I'm in the middle of the gunsmith. Hang on, I gotta check out the way. Everything's cute. Everything's cute. Alright. Alright. Everything's good. Everything's good. Everything's good. On the inside. Everything's good. Everything's good. Both babies are sleeping. Everyone's happy. What a world. What a world. Thank you, God, for what you give. What a world you give us to live. Don't fuck it up. Don't fuck it up. Don't fuck it up. Don't fuck it up. Thank you.
We'll be right back. tear my very veins. Never did I wanna be here again. And I don't remember why I came.
Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, please don't forget to subscribe. can't tell you how much I appreciate you watching. God bless.